Hello there, YouTubers. Basically, I figured that we would take the money that we won on Africa Untamed and play this one. See how we get on. This is actually, I was only going to play £100 jackpotters, but this one's £200. Okay, let's see how we get on. Thank you. been a bit stingy, this is. It's not giving much away. One of the questions I'll ask is, while I'm doing these videos, if you'd prefer me to jump cut rather than playing real play. I'm quite happy to do that. So let me know in the comments. Not very good, this one. Oh, I don't know, two spins with three reels. Didn't give any of the high symbols, did it? It's well stingy, one wild pick. What are you supposed to do with that? Can't remember if I run out of it before. I don't think so. I think it's just playing tight for a big payout, maybe. Maybe a £200 jackpot and then a repeat. Yeah, not good, not good. But we will go for that one. What do we do here? I left it too late. Wasn't going to pay a lot anyway, lowest symbol. It's only worth 50p. As you can see on the pay table, look. Looks like we're going to have to put some more money in. What's going on? It doesn't like that one very much. Took it that time. Thank you. Right, fingers crossed. Rubbish. Absolute rubbish. I'm just basically after a decent win on this, and once I get that, then we'll move on to game number 3. So basically at the moment, if you're looking at how much money I've got in, I'm £100 down. This could be good. If we get a good lot of symbols here. No. Ooh. £51 for that. See, it can pay out just like that and give you £50 with one spin. Yeah, I know there was a couple of bonus spins, but yeah, £50 just like that. Thank you. Come on, fingers crossed. Looking good, looking good. We need big symbols on the third reel. Oh, that'll do. It's not to be sniffed at, is it? Right, YouTubers, I hope you enjoyed watching that. So we've now got 250 quid to play on the next one. Yeah, catch you on the flip side.